Hey guys, it's Rebecca Oberstadt. So I didn't get a chance to record my hair length update like earlier in the month. I honestly cannot believe that this month has gone by so fast. It is currently Friday, October 18th when I'm recording this. I just tried this dress on. This is something that I did swap with somebody else on Depop, and we traded. She gave me this dress and I gave her something that I wasn't using anymore. So I figured since I had to take a couple pictures of it, I would go ahead and sit down and record because it actually shows like my back and stuff. And yes, the tag is still on the dress. When I turn around, you'll see the tag. So, hair length update. I tried measuring it. It was kind of a pain in the butt. I did record a clip with my hair wet. I didn't talk through it. So that you could see exactly how long my hair has gotten. And I'm looking at right about 6 inches right now, a little over 6 inches. I was going to have my friend Gina help me because in the back it's kind of hard to like measure. But yeah, it's almost the center part. Oh well. But for those of you that remember, I had my hair cut right up to my chin length, so it was cut to here. So this is how much it's grown. This has been 6 months. It's been 6 months since I chopped over 20 inches of my hair off. And it's doing a nice 50s flip right now on the one side, and the other side doesn't know what it wants to do. But my hair is all the way down past my collarbone now, because you figure my collarbone is here, and it comes down almost when, if I was to straighten my hair comes down almost to the top of where the dress is, just to give you an idea. So my hair has literally grown from here all the way down to here in 6 months. I know some people might look at it and be like, oh, your hair's not growing that fast. Or some people might say, oh, well, your hair grows really quick. What are you doing? I'm not really doing anything different than I normally would, to be honest. Just wash my hair every couple of days. If it starts to feel like dirty, I wash it. Like, I don't know, right now it's kind of in the could it be washed stage. Yes, I didn't wash it when I took a shower last night. I washed it the day before. And I did wear a helmet yesterday, so I could have probably easily washed it last night, but I didn't. And I'm going to be wearing a helmet again today, so I'm not really too worried about my hair. And it's supposed to be raining most of the day. So it's kind of one of those meh. So let me turn around and show you the back. Or I guess I can show it to you this direction. So you see, it's right at the top of my shoulder blade right now. And my hair is long enough for me to reach in the back, but I also can dislocate my shoulders. That's not always a good thing. And there's the tag to the dress I was mentioning. It's still on. So this was a brand new dress that she sent me, but I'm gonna wear it with pride. But yeah, so you figure my hair was cut to here, and this is how much of it has grown since my hair was cut. So from where my hands are to where it's at now. Let me pull a little up. This way we get some of the front out of the way. Okay, so now it's just the back down. So you figure my hair was cut right to here. And this is how much has grown in 6 months. So yeah, my hair has grown quite quick. Like I said, I tried to measure it. Let me see if I can do it. I'm just gonna put this right up under my jaw and then pull the hair down. So it's still saying like 5.5 inches, but I think my hair is longer than that. Because if I go by this, Now it says like 6 inches and there's still a hair on there. So whether it's 5 inches or 6 inches or 5.5 inches, it doesn't really matter to me. I can tell visually by looking at it that it is quite a bit longer. Like I said, when my hair is not flipped out at the end, it does come down to right about here on my chest. Same thing with the back. So it's right about here right now on me, which is the top of my shoulder blades and excuse me, in my back. So yeah, so in 6 months my hair has grown literally from here to here. So I think that's some pretty good length. I know some people really like these update videos. Some people don't. It's really personal preference on that. Again, because I'm not like taking supplements. I'm not using any special shampoos. I'm not doing anything like extraordinary. This is just how fast my hair grows naturally. I do have like B vitamins that I used to take. I have some like hair, skin, and nail vitamins that expired in like 2016 that I probably should throw out. But other than that, I'm not really doing anything like different. And I wanted to say, I did have Brad, there's this gentleman named Brad, who is on my second channel, not my main channel. He's a subscriber on my second channel who signed up as patron for the month of October and signed up for a higher plan. And then like a week after that, he lowered it to like the lowest plan, which is fine. But I wanted to, you know, thank him for the donation that he did through Patreon because he did that. Number one, I was able to buy a new network interface card for my computer, and not one, but two new Ethernet cables for my computer. This little thing over here is tickling the shit out of my arm. And my dad actually paid for my new video card that's coming. So whatever money is left over, you know, was left over from the money that Brad donated, I will put that towards what I owe my dad for the $200 video card that's coming. So that way I can continue to edit videos for you guys without my program crashing every 5 seconds. But I wanted to say a huge thank you to him. I needed to do a shout out for him anyways, but I know that I have to edit this and get it uploaded quickly. So this should be going up Monday because I have videos scheduled between now and then. So this should be going up Monday, which will be the 21st, October 21st. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get my makeup done and get dressed. I'm waiting on my friend Rebecca to get here. We are driving down to Cabbage Patch and Destination Daytona, and then we're gonna hit Daytona Beach. Even though it's raining, we will be on our motorcycles. I do have a rain suit that is a, you know, a jacket and pants that I will be wearing over my clothing. So I'm not worried about the rain, and I always carry like a little umbrella in my motorcycle anyway. So once we get there, I'll just, you know, pull that out and we can carry that. But rain or shine, man, bikers unite. So anyways, I can't wait. I'm gonna probably wear this dress. It is a dress. I will probably end up wearing this dress like tucked into jeans because it's a wee bit too short, and I will push the camera all the way back and show you exactly how long this is, because it's all right, let me rearrange it. Push you guys all the way against the wall. Oh, you still can't. There you go. Alright, so that's how short it is. I mean, it's long enough to wear out in public, but because of how tight it is, I can't wear like my shorts underneath of it like I would normally wear. Probably could get away with leggings underneath of it, but I don't really wear leggings. So anyways, if you're curious about this white dress, I really got it because it's got like the pride colors for the LGBTQ. Plus, it's still missing a couple of colors, but it's close enough. And so that's one reason why I got it, was because of the actual straps on it. So anyways, I'm Rebecca Oberstadt. This is my 6-month hair length update. Hopefully you all are having a fantastic day or night wherever you are. And I will see you in tomorrow's video. Have a good one. Bye.